points, Oz. Team will call it. And it looks like the Raiders have won the toss. And here's the call. The Raiders have won the toss, and elect to receive the ball. As the Broncos set up to kick the ball, the Raiders will step back deep to start off.
Loud and youth football here, upper division. We have the Broncos and the Raiders. Broncos in the orange and the Raiders in the black.
Ready to turn the ball from the 22-yard line.
We're at Stonebridge High School.
38-yard line where it will start first and 10.
About 60 degrees and we have gusty winds. 25 miles an hour wind, gusty winds.
Short pass to the right side. Raiders take a nasty move through the middle for a big gain and a new first down for the Raiders. Thank you. pitch out to the left side, ready to take it down and move the ball about 3 yards. Pass to the right side just a bit high, incomplete. Ready to try to take it to the left side, but the defense of the Broncos was strong enough to hold them off. Changeover downs, first and 10 for the Broncos. Broncos take it up to the right side for a big gain. And the Raiders run right follow his blocker through that maze and gets a first down for the Broncos. No gain.
Touchdown, 24. Broncos.
Back screen pass by the Broncos. To the left side, runs all the way down for the touchdown, Broncos.
Now we have the conversion.
Good try on the Broncos, but the defense holds them, and there's
6-0.
No extra point on that play. Short return by the Raiders. The ball spotted on the 24-yard line where they'll go first and 10 for the Raiders.
Legs recovered by the Broncos.
Raiders run up the middle and lose the ball on that, and the Broncos recover for it. First and 10 on the 25-yard line.
Number 56 with the recovery for the Broncos.
Run play to the right side, flag on the play. Looks like it could be a holding against the offense on this play. The holding penalty will push the ball back another 10 yards. It'll be first and 20. Broncos take it to the left side with a strong stiff arm and then runs out of bounds on the left side after a gain. And then there was a gang tackle back there on the Broncos on that play. Hand off to the backfield and runs it to the right side for a gain of about 5 yard lines, about 5 yards. We'll have a fourth and five for the Broncos. And the offside gives the Broncos a first down. Pass to the left side is complete. Moves the ball and gives it a first and goal for the Broncos. Strong stand brings up.
End of the first quarter, 6-0 Broncos over the Raiders.
Here we go, second and goal. And flags on the play. It looked like it's a false start against the offense on this, so it pushes them back this time. The penalties waved off as the ball was not ready for play. And the Broncos power in for the touchdown.
Touchdown. Broncos now lead 12-0 and they now will have the conversion.
Ball was tipped and still caught by the Broncos for the extra 2 points.
Number 32. They said now 14-0 Broncos over the Raiders here in the second quarter.
Back to about the 25 to return. Short kick out by the Broncos, about 5 yard return by the Raiders. It'll be first and 10 for the Raiders. To the right side, blazes through and weaves his way in for a 20-yard gain. It'll be first and 10 for the Raiders, ball set on the Broncos' 43-yard line. Scrambling to get away, but he's sacked in the backfield on that play. Brings up third and long for the Raiders. Good run by the Raiders, just a flag on the play. And that will be brought back. It looks like it's all holding against the Raiders.
Guy got around, got
Call is a horse collar tackle.
Quarterback makes a stumble back in the backfield and loses yardage. It'll be fourth and long for the Raiders. Raiders back to punt.
Blocked.
And it's blocked. The Broncos will retain the ball at about the 20-yard line. Pass in the backfield, runs down to the left side after the reception. Broncos running up through the left side, flags on the play. It's an incidental face mask, a 5-yard penalty on that one.
Touchdown Broncos.
And the Broncos make a remarkable active play and catches it and moves back inside for the touchdown.
Makes it now 20-0 in the conversion coming up. Conversion. Kick is good.
And the kick is good for 2.
Ooh, Broncos get 2 points for that kick. Broncos. 3 minutes, a little under 4 minutes left in the first half.
Don't let anybody buy.
Great kick by the Broncos, then returned by the Raiders for about 10 yards. It'll be first and 10 for the Raiders from their own 35-yard line. Quarterback takes it to the right side for a huge gain. Illegal formation against the offense.
I'm out.
And they're ready to take it to the right side and scramble. Attitude, it's going to be third and long for the Raiders. Raiders pick up a big chunk on that pass play, brings it fourth and five.
Time out.
And pass is incomplete. Change over and out. And the Raiders run the Broncos out of bounds on that play. And the quarterback is sacked in the backfield on that play.
That's the end of the first half.
And that's the half, ladies and gentlemen.
Broncos lead 22-0.
At the 20-yard line to receive. Short kick by the Raiders. Recovered by the Broncos at the 50-yard line. That'll be first and 10 from the 50
so
for the
Broncos. Third quarter between the Broncos and Raiders.
Broncos take it up inside the hash on the right side for a gain of 3 yards. Let's make it second and 7. Broncos power up through the left side this time for a gain of about, looks like, 6 more yards. Pass intended on the right side is incomplete. This time the Raiders stack up the Broncos on that play for a loss.
Ball loose, recovered by 32 of the Broncos.
Fumble on the play, and the Broncos pick it up. The Broncos ball, first and 10 for the Broncos.
Touchdown, 24.
Wide receiver to the left side brings them all the way up for a touchdown for the Broncos.
Broncos now lead at 28-0 over the Raiders. Now for the conversion. Going to be kicking again. Nice snap. complete.
Conversion. And the two-point conversion is complete.
Two-point conversion makes it now 30-0 Broncos over the Raiders in the third quarter. Covered by the Broncos. 21. Apparently one recovered. Maybe the ball didn't go 10 yards. Anyway, it doesn't belong to the Raiders, looks like. Officials are discussing it, though. It's going to belong to the Raiders. Lost again, recovered by the Broncos, number 90.
Fumble on the play, and the Broncos recover the ball this time.
Offside defense.
Offside against the offense on that one.
Touchdown 21. Broncos.
That's a touchdown again for
36-0 now. For the conversion. They'll be kicking. Kick is no good. 36-0.
And that kick.
Camera.
ready to take the ball at this 25-yard line and bring it back 15 yards.
Time out for injury. That's going to end the third quarter.
Ladies and gentlemen.
End of the third quarter, 36-0. Start of the fourth quarter. Intercepted by the Raiders.
And there's an interception by the Raiders.
21.
Flag on that play.
Illegal use of the hands to the face. That's going to be an automatic first down for the Broncos.
Plus a foul against the Raiders on that play. Moves the sticks and give him another first down. and the Broncos moves the sticks for another first down.
Fumble recovered by the Raiders.
And there's a fumble on that play, and looks like the
Number
Raiders
56.
Will recover that one.
With the sack for the Broncos. Broncos sack the Raiders quarterback in the, for safety. 2 points for the Broncos. The Raiders will kick from their 25-yard
during
line.
During the safety, the kicking team has to kick from the 20-yard line.
Correction, 20-yard line.
As the Broncos line up on the 30, they will go deep back to about the own 45 to receive.
Get up there, guys!
And the Broncos pick the ball up at the 46-yard line, where they'll start first and 10-4.
With the safety, the Broncos now lead at 38-0 over the Raiders. 3 minutes left in the football game. Broncos will just probably run out the clock. Fumbled and the Raiders recovered.
It looks like the Raiders recovered the ball.
Raiders are going to be content to just run it out. Game's over. It's 38-0. One more snap. Oh, Rager's attempted a pass play, but it's incomplete. Quickly in the game. Broncos win it.
Now I get to see it, ladies and gentlemen. That's the ball game.
30-0, Broncos.
I know you're trying to.